I have now claimed, he did it on the guise that I am not being paid enough money, the argument for being paid more money, which I put to take on a bigger guy in Francis. Quite frankly, as much as I want to piss on John, that's not the world's worst argument. If you're going to make an argument and attempt to stand on something, giving up 60 pounds isn't a terrible argument. Does that come with millions of dollars? No, do it or don't. You want to do it or you don't. Heavyweight division is separated by 60 pounds. There's a lot of fluctuation there. You decide if it's too much, but I'm not going to beg you to do it. Not a terrible argument. But then he tried to use it on Izzy. He said he was going to come back in 2021, which isn't much of a threat because he's only going to fight one more time in 2020, by the way. So the threat is that he's going to leave really means I'm going to miss one fight. Once the takeoff is, he says he's